We're trying to make it easier for New Yorkers to be physically active around the city and in their communities by improving public transportation, increasing bike lanes, making sidewalks someplace where it's pleasant and safe to walk, no matter your age or your mobility. We're trying to open up stairwells, and we've trained over 15,000 daycare workers and elementary school teachers to lead physical activity for children. So we're working hard to prevent obesity in the coming generations and in this one. But New York City, as people have mentioned, already has almost 750,000 people living with diabetes and about 1.4 million people who have this condition called prediabetes. Almost two-thirds of our adults are overweight or obese in our poorest neighborhoods. The human consequences of this diabetes epidemic and kidney failure, amputations, blindness, especially in our Black, Latino, and poorest communities, are intolerable and they are unfair. They cannot continue in that way.